everybody. My name is Matthew Packer, Music Enhancement for Heart to Heart Hospice. Thank you for joining me today for Senior Sing-Alongs. We're going to be doing primarily music from the 1960s today, and we will begin with a song that was written and sung by Bob Dylan, also sung by Peter, Paul, and Mary, and many others, called Blowin' in the Wind.
Must a man walk down before you call him a man? How many seas must a white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? Yes, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? Yes, and how many years can some people exist before they're allowed to be free? Yes, and how many times can a man turn his head and pretend that he just doesn't see? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. Is blowing in the wind. How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths is blowing in the wind.
What a beautiful song to start us off. Now, this next song was sung by Arlo Guthrie, and it came along in 1972. It's called The City of New Orleans.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, freight yards full of old gray men, and graveyards of rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing card games with the old men in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. Rumbling neath the floor, and the sons of Pullman porters, and the the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home, we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the steel rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again. The passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
This next song was made famous by Louis Armstrong. It was written in 1967, and it's called What a Wonderful World. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying hi. Saying I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying that I love you. And I hear babies cry. I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
It is indeed a wonderful world. And it's wonderful to be able to be here with you in this way and sing these songs that I hope bring back some great memories for you. This next song was also made famous by Peter, Paul, and Mary and other folk singers, and it's called If I Had a Hammer.
If I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning, I'd hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd hammer out danger, I'd hammer out a warning, I'd hammer out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. If I had a bell, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out warning, I'd ring out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Ooh, if I had a song, I'd sing it in the morning, I'd sing it in the evening, all over this land. I'd sing out danger, I'd sing out warning, I'd sing out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Ooh, well, I've got a hammer, and I've got a bell, and I've got a song to sing all over this land. It's the hammer of justice, it's the bell of freedom, it's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. It's the hammer of justice, it's the bell of freedom, it's a song about love between brothers and my sisters all over this land.
Another great song. And the last song that we're going to do today comes from the musical Annie. It's a song of hope, a song of promise, and it's called Tomorrow.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow, come what may. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, you're always a day away. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin and grin and say, out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow, come what may. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, you're always a day away. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, you're always a day
love that song. I hope that these songs brought back some good memories for you. My name is Matthew Packer, and I am the music enhancement person for Heart to Heart Hospice. And until we meet again, keep a song in your heart. Take care.